So I've done several drawings of the Prophet before this one, and then a few newspapers printed the drawing, and then you had demonstrations from Muslims and lots of reactions, and this spread all over the world suddenly.
If a thing is holy, it can also be offended. There is nothing that's so holy you can't offend it.